play there and a smart play from a great player.
Kelly in the corner. They battle for the puck. It ends up hopping over Desmond's stick, goes into the right wing corner. Gladue on it. He puts it in the other net. Sinclair picks it up. He plays it off the sidewall back to the left point to Martin. He puts it into Sinclair. He tries to work it over, but it's knocked off of his stick by Bernier, and that allows Kelly to put it up. Coming down the right-hand side is Wes Goldie. He drops to Bernier, fires a shot. That goes high and wide on the blocker side. It ends up coming all the way back down into the Salmon King zone where Yo just throws it up. He hits Wes. Wes gets it over to Bernier. Bernier out of the low, fires, scores! What a heads-up play from rookie Dylan Yo as he sends it up the ice while the Steelheads get caught on a bad change and a nice little pass from Wes Goldie to Bernier, who has wide open ice to walk in and snap it top shelf to give the Salmon Kings a 5-0 lead. And yes, that was shorthanded too. A family night celebration here at the Save on Foods Memorial Center as the kids and parents alike are having a great time. As the Salmon Kings are up to a 5-0 lead here with 8:01 remaining on the absolute back of 4 goals in the third period scored by the Salmon Kings.